When I came back, I raised him.
Octavian, I know who you are. We need to destroy this loot. It was not meant for mortal hands.
You're right. I will sacrifice myself to destroy it.
I can't trust anyone else with this.
I have already been cursed. Let me atone for what I have done.
I was a fool.
Ah!